Jonathan Oppenheimer, you are director at E. Oppenheimer & Sons, based in South Africa. Quite a lot of investment offices in Europe say that now is a good moment investing in emerging markets. Do you go along with them?
Yes and no. If they are prepared to put the necessary time and effort into understanding the markets they want to invest into and the partners with whom they'll be investing, then I agree. If they intend to simply deploy capital into emerging markets without the necessary due diligence and proper relationship building, then I would suggest that they are at risk of making some not sensible decisions.
So what are the biggest challenge for investing in emerging markets?
The biggest challenge for investing in emerging markets is very critically making or understanding the environment you're in and understanding how that environment will behave in a changing world. And that requires a suite of relationships, not only at the business level, but at the community and at the leadership level as well.
So China is investing strongly in Africa, especially in the commodity sector. How do you evaluate this?
I think that China has identified a need for additional resources and sees the opportunity for green and brownfields investments in Africa as an interesting platform. At the same time, African leadership and African communities and African businesses are looking for investors, and the Chinese offer to Africa is something that is more attractive than alternate offers.
Ms. Oppenheimer, thank you for the talk.